Hello everybody, welcome back to Vibzi Crafter. So I thought of making a quick video tutorial on transplanting aloe vera. Aloe vera is the beginner succulent. If you are trying to grow succulents and you are failing terribly at it, you can start off with aloe vera. And today I'll show you exactly how you can, create multiple plants out of one plant. Aloe vera actually multiplies very fast. This is one of my aloe vera plants and I really love it for a reason, because if you see the pot over here, you will see these green streaks. And as I turn the pot, you will see these streaks all around. I actually love this particular plant of aloe vera that I have because I can actually see it grow and thrive. So these green portions you see inside the potting media are the pups of aloe vera, or small aloe vera plants. And today I'm going to separate this from the mother plant. So I have used succulent and cactus mix. You can use any mix of your choice, provided the mix has to be well draining. So I'll just tap lightly on the sides and I'll gently pull it out. So as you can see, this is the root bowl and this is one pup. Then here is another pup sticking out. Then here is another one. So multiple pups, and it's very easy to multiply aloe vera. It is very easy. It is a very basic succulent that anybody can easily grow at home. So I'll slowly, separate the potting media from the roots. And this particular aloe vera plant is around 2 years old. I can't really recall. And now if I see one plant has already dislodged, and you can see each baby plant or pup has a separate root system of its own. Like this one you see over here. This also has a root system, but then it is still attached to the mother plant. All you need to do is just snip it off like this. And here's a third one. You just give a light tug and they snip off. So this is basically the mother plant and these three are the pups. I will use the same container for planting the pups. So you can see this is an ordinary plastic container that I got, and I planted the aloe vera in it. I'll repot the aloe vera inside this. I'll first put a bedding of the potting media just for some support. This potting media contains vermiculite, perlite, cocoa husk, cocoa peat, and a little amount of soil. So this helps in, keeping the soil very airy. If you want, you can snip it off. I can't see my pruning shears right in front of me right now. I'll just pull it like this. That's all. You see? And I place it like this, and now I will place the pups on the sides. Let me just fill this up with the potting mix first, and then I'll dig holes on all the sides. Tap the pot like this after you place the potting media in it to eliminate any air pockets. And after that, you just simply need to poke a hole in the media with your finger and just gently squeeze in the aloe vera plant. Okay? This is how you do it. It will stay close to the mother plant for a while, and then it will start growing in its normal pace. So I'll do the same with the other two pups as well. You might tell me that this pot will become overcrowded. That is fine. I like the show of these green succulent dotted leaves over here. And if there is any need, I will definitely repot it. But for now, this is exactly how you repot your aloe vera pups. If you already have aloe vera plant and you feel that it is root bound, you remove the aloe vera plant from the pot and check for pups. There most definitely are pups growing at the roots. And you take them out and transplant them in this way. Thank you so much for watching. Take care and happy gardening. Stay tuned to my channel, and if you have not already subscribed, please don't forget to hit that red subscribe button, and don't forget to press the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I post a new video on my channel. And please give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it. Take care.